temple in the memory of Rashtrapita. Devotees offer puja to Gandhiji regularly. These are the things that we can find in the Bal Shettihal village of Yadgir district. For offering respect to Mahatma Gandhiji, Hampanna Sahukar had built a temple of Gandhiji in 1948 on the premises of a government school. People here are also offering puja to Gandhiji from the last 70 years.
After getting independence in the part of Hyderabad and Karnataka, Hampanna Sahukar, who was former TDB member, during his time had built the temple of Gandhiji and installed the idol of Gandhiji.
Villagers are offering puja to Gandhiji's idol regularly. And also, if any problem persists between the people, it gets solved in this temple. People say that these are the things that proclaim truth, peace and non-violence. After 68 years of villagers gave retouch to the temple to make it look more beautiful.
We celebrate Independence Day, Republic Day and other national festivals here. On the occasion of any festival, all the villagers come here to offer puja to Gandhiji
here.
The villagers are very proud of having the temple of Gandhiji in their village. They have mentioned that Gandhiji's temple is built here after the one built in Porbandar. The villagers are following the principles of Mahatma Gandhiji and offering puja with their full heart. These villagers are an example of patriotism and their work of worshipping Gandhiji will inspire others. Bureau Report, ETV Bharat.
To watch 24/7 News Live, download ETV Bharat app.